losing our battle. Plato. There is no way to get away from gossip. People are interested in one another. Regardless of what you do, there's a good chance that you are the topic of a gossip session somewhere. Even if all you do is avoid people and stay in your house, that fact alone can provide grist. The neighborhood gossip mill. Many problems come from gossiping. Gossip can hurt others. Damage reputations if it involves vicious rumors. Our TV news is basically gossip these days. Good to be aware of that. People who gossip might be a lot better off using the time improving themselves. Or at least looking at why they are so interested in someone else's life. Look beyond the gossip. And realize that things are not as bad as they seem, and people are not as horrible as the gossip mongers make them to be. The angels would never gossip. But if they did, what would they be saying about you? Use your imagination. And pretend you're listening in on two angels talking about you. The best way to avoid pitfalls of gossip. To learn to process wisely the information that comes out of your mouth. And it never hurts to remember others you gossip with won't really trust you, because there is always the chance that you will do it to them. I honor and respect the people around me by gossiping about their positive qualities. Joining me on today's Angel Wisdom. If you enjoyed these soothing effects and the positive energy in this video, please like and consider subscribing to my channel if you haven't already. And if you think that someone else may enjoy this content as well, please consider sharing my channel with them. If you'd like to access more content and connect on a deeper level, consider subscribing to my Patreon channel in the link in the description below. Tips are greatly appreciated. Any contributions will help me to continue to create more soothing content for you. I truly appreciate your support.